Once you're in the studio and everything is practiced and you know what you're going to play, it all comes down to giving a great performance. Every take you do in the studio needs to be 1,000% the way you would want it to be listened to over and over again on the album.
He's really fast, really tight. Last couple times we went into studios to record, he only took 3 days, 4 days. This time, I'm figuring probably about 4 or 5.